When performing a vibration control test, it's sometimes desired to create a reference profile based off of measured data. Typically, this measured data needs to be simplified to create a target vibration profile. The Breakpoint Table Generator tool allows users to trace a simple reference profile on top of measured data. Let's see how this works. First, add the data of interest to the input basket. Then open the Breakpoint Generator tool by going into your Test Lab Start menu, going to Tools, and then opening the Breakpoint Table Generator. The curve in the input basket automatically imports into the tool. Use this crosshaired cursor to identify where the breakpoints in the profile should be. Place the cursor at the breakpoint and then say Add Point to Table. Repeat this process until the entire profile is added. When done, press the Accept Table button. You'll notice that the curve turns from green to blue. It's possible to then rescale this profile to achieve a target RMS level. For example, I could enter a value here of 1G and then press the rescale button, and you'll notice that the profile now moves much higher. It's possible to save this profile into an open project. If we enter a folder name, for example, PSD profile, and then click Save Data, it will automatically save into the Breakpoint Table folder of the active section of the project. Alternately, it's possible to copy the data to a clipboard. In this case, I created a random PSD profile, so I'll click the Random Radio button and then say Copy to Clipboard. You can also use this tool to generate a sine profile. Now I'll go to my random setup sheet, edit the reference profile, and I can paste in my data. The Breakpoint Table Generator makes creating reference profiles quick and easy.